Corporate governance refers to the way companies are governed and controlled. Good corporate governance makes companies more transparent, accountable, and trustworthy. It's a relatively new idea in the offices and factories of Central Asia, but it is growing. Amina Turgovula is the spokesperson for Kazakhstan's developing stock market.
Some of the companies can be listed on the exchange. You know, they will disclose their information, but if the information that they disclose is not something the investor would see as a good corporate governance practice, you know, if they see that there is a bad corporate governance practice, or maybe there are some violations of minority shareholders' rights, of course nobody would want to invest in this company.
With support from the International Finance Corporation, part of the World Bank Group, more companies across Kazakhstan are adopting international standards in corporate governance. IFC promotes private sector development, and good corporate governance improves business performance. In emerging Europe and Central Asia alone, IFC has supported businesses in raising over $3 billion U.S. dollars in financing as a result of improved corporate governance.
We have been collaborating with the IFC's corporate governance program in Europe and Central Asia since 2008. When I was appointed as a corporate secretary of JSC, Samruk Kazina, the purpose was to create a professional community of corporate secretaries in Kazakhstan, as at that time it was a new profession, not well known.
IFC helped to launch the first corporate secretaries club in Kazakhstan and in all of Central Asia to foster greater understanding of the role of corporate secretaries and to strengthen this new corporate governance movement in the region. What's important, says Nurtai Irkegulov, the corporate secretary for the Bank Center Credit, is building trust, because trust builds business.
Corporate governance makes our companies more open and understandable to society, but also to investors. When they come to our bank, they feel more interested and more attracted because they can see our policies and our personnel. They understand the bank, so they're more interested in working with us than with the companies that do not have corporate governance in place.
And experts say corporate governance is important for all parts of the Kazakh economy.
Kazakhstan needs investment, and proper corporate governance makes the country more attractive for investors, and not just in the oil and gas industries. With more investment, the entire population benefits.
And the tenets of corporate governance even have an impact in the thousands of small, non-corporate businesses across the country. Demigul Abikanova owns a four-person company that makes traditional Kazakh dress.
There's an accounting form where I note all my expenses. I write it all down every day, so I have a record.
From dresses to big corporations, the basic idea is the same. Better governance leads to better decision-making.